Does movies come in the same category as music, comedy, drama, etc.? Movies. Any comments about movies? Sheikh Saeed.
Bismillah. Now, I don't know what aspect of the movies that the questioner is asking, but in terms of movies in general, they're usually the makers of the movies, they have certain elements that must be included in the movie for it to stimulate feelings, emotions of the people. The main thing is the music, background music, that has to be there in every scene. You know, people do not just cry because they saw someone who is sad or some girl that in her heart has been broken. What the effect that caused this emotion to be stimulated is the background music, and they use that because your mind, your subconscious is recording and observing that. So they use that element for you to be attached and connected to the scene after scene. The second thing that they do is, especially for men, majority of this is for men, is they also want to tap your to your, you know, inner desire for the opposite gender. So they have to add some scenes that is definitely not according to Sahih al-Bukhari. They have to add some of the things that, you know, you just, a lot of us, we play innocent and we say, oh, I'm not gonna look at this. Oh, it's just, you know, I'm not gonna look at this, astaghfirullah. And then you look back, she's still wearing her bikini suit, and then you look away, and then you already have seen her up, you know, everywhere that it should be seen from. So these are some of the elements, only two elements that I mentioned. Of course, the action, the story, and the time wasting, money wasting. There's a lot of elements involved in you just going one movie. Also, I think the information that we observe by watching a movie could be utilized and be used by, you know, learning the deen of Allah, learning, you know, the sharia of Allah, instead of wasting time in these things. And that's when Nabi in Sahih al-Bukhari sallallahu alayhi wa sallam qala ni'matani maghbun fi ma kathir min an-nas. He said two blessings that a lot of people are fooled by. He said as-sihhatu wal faraq, health and time. So these times that we have watching movies, going from one place to another, I would say use it for something else. The other element is when every time that you go, and I'm talking about for those who go for cinema, things like that, every time that you go and you pay for it, that is also something that you would be accountable on the day of Yawm al-Qiyamah, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in Sahih Muslim, إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَرِهَ لَكُمْ قِيلَ وَقَالُ وَكَثْرَةِ السُّؤَالِ وَإِضَاعَةِ الْمَالِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala disliked for you three things, and one of them was wasting your money. And at the same time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, وَتَعَاوَنُ عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَعَاوَنُ عَلَى الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ. And by supporting, by paying these people, watching, you know, their movies, you know, buying their DVDs, you supporting that evil in some of the terms, that, you know, things to be continued. And as a Muslims, we should try to minimize that. And I'm purposely taking more than a minute and a half so the brother can say stop. But that would be enough, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair, Sheikh.